it, because it's, it's.
Would you use
a question? She wants to know if I think we're making great strides, how do I reconcile it with the fact that our animal protection legislation is so thin? And, one thing that caused the Non-Human Rights Project to come into existence is specifically this problem, that animal protection, animals simply are not protected in the United States, either on any level. And so that's when we decided that we're not going to be involved in animal protection legislation, we're going to be involved in gaining rights. And the reason being that, you know, we argue that the only way, that over hundreds and hundreds of years, it's become clear that the only way in which the fundamental interests of human beings can be protected is if you're a person who has rights. And you look at the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and the International Convention on Civil and Political Rights, they all say that every human will be a person before the law because it's conservative of every other right. If you don't have the capacity for rights, then you can't have rights. So when I say things are moving, I mean things are moving for us. That people are beginning to recognize that non-human animals should have rights, and it catalyzed